You're gonna make me do this.
Hey, Grandpa. Way up there. For Miss Lydia.
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to this year's 8th grade graduation. We are here to celebrate these guys and all the work that they put in, which has been substantial.
One of the ugly truths about the tools that we're given is not only we can use them to do beautiful, wonderful things, but we can use them to do horrible things. Classical education without the gospel creates monsters, because it creates people who have learned to channel their hearts and their souls to consume and to make themselves the number one person on the pedestal, and that always turns out ugly. Is what have you learned about human nature and about yourself up to this point? And how are you going to apply it in your future relationships? The idea is to recognize that what lurks within us can be very ugly indeed, and we see that brought up with plot after plot, with story after story, with recognition after recognition. And with that being said, probably as you enter into high school, your greatest enemy is going to be your pride. I am praying for you. I'm praying that God in His sovereignty and His grace does not make your lives easy. That's the worst thing He can do for you. But I pray that He makes your life joyful. I pray He gives you the challenges that you can laugh at, because He is your God. I love you guys. Grace to you guys. And this is the only time I'll be nice to you. So,
good afternoon, teachers, staff, students, parents, and families.
Good afternoon, everybody. I would first like to thank all of y'all for coming out and supporting us. Most people in this room know me, but if you don't, my name is Josh Blanchard, and I am the funny, cringy kind of guy.
Hello, everybody. I want to tell you all about the great time I've had in Lydia, and I want to thank all the teachers who taught me and gave me second chances, and third chances, and fourth chances, and fifth chances.
Hello. I am Elliot Marchand. I've been at the school for so stinking long, about 10 or 11 years. I'm up here to rant about the weird and wacky things that happened to me during that decade, and to thank people, of course. I started out
Hi, my name is Kaylee Rixner. I turned 15 in April. I love art, especially drawing. That's why I've always loved art class here at Aletheia, especially...
All right, now we have Miss Grace Sanders.
Albert Einstein once said, when you stop learning, you start dying. The brain is like a muscle. The more you use it, the stronger you get. I'm so thankful to have a class that makes me laugh. No class is perfect, and I think ours is probably the farthest away from perfect than any other class at the school. But I'm so proud to be in it and learn with such smart, encouraging classmates. And I should say, the last 11 years is far too short a time to live. Short a time to live among such excellent and admirable Lathians. I don't know half of you half as well as I should like, and I like less than half of you half as well as you deserve. My plans for next year will probably be homeschooling, so I bid you all a very fond farewell.
Forever. We'll hide away when no That's why I knew I took her away for so long.
Yeah, you guys, just be normal.